trying to take over somebody's shit, trying to, like, come on, you know, it's the same shit, yo. And they play the news, yo, like, you know, they, that's the misinformation, man, the news, man. Yo, this shit is just, like, it's mind-boggling, for real. Like, a long time ago, this was considered a conspiracy theory, but now, you know, back then, you would have to have over, like, a million books for reference, you feel me, to try to prove your fact. But now you got the internet and pretty much it's been, everything is being created and put out there. And the internet was originally formed for the couch potatoes, so I forget to be couch potatoes. But man, it's just crazy.